Hey everybody, this is Josh, and I'm doing a little hiking in Lebanon Regional Hills Park today. I'm doing a little geocaching, but first I'm actually going to pick up a cache that I hid for a little bit, but I just want you to show how beautiful it is here this morning.
And all the faults you've left behind, the harvest left no food for you.
Well, sure enough, the cache is still here, so I guess I get to keep my Tupperware. As you can see, I used a little bungee cord to hold it up, so it's pretty sweet after, like, I think it's been 2 years, maybe a year and a half it's been here, and the bungee cord survived, and so is the cache, so that's good news. So here's an example where winter geocaching is helpful. Somebody's made a nice little trail.
To fill my time, you take what is yours.
Well, that was easy. Very cool. Little switch. I wonder what happens when you flip the switch. Nothing happened. And sometimes you just totally tear up a whole area. This is actually, it was supposed to be a regular size, and I think I'm gonna give up. I've been looking for about 20 minutes. So when you're digging for a buried cache is buried in the snow, sometimes you lose some and sometimes you win some. However, sometimes they're completely frozen inside the log or whatever they're at. So check out this one. If I can show you, it's way back there. And I can't get it out, so I'm trying to get a stick or something to get it out.
It was a pretty fun morning. I got to go to Lebanon Hills and do a little hiking, and I think I found five or six, and I DNF'd one. But one thing I wanted to point out that I'm not sure if you noticed, but my glasses broke yesterday, and I didn't have any tape in the house to fix them. But I did have one kind of tape, a tape that every geocacher should have, and that's some Camo tape. So that's what I had to use. So you can see right here, I used some Camo tape. And see, you can't even see it because it's camouflaged. But yeah, I'm a nerd, basically.